The office of the Chancellor can no longer contain me.
I'm back. A surprise, to be sure, but a welcome one.